in our hands, bleeding its tears outside, and adorning our dreams in fantastic dresses of leaves.